everybody. Yeah, I remain my humble self, Arenga. However, today has to do with community service. Community service featuring St. Gloria Schools. This is the road that leads to St. Gloria Schools. If you look at the road, you have a lot of potholes. So we can't leave it for the government alone because we are the one plying it. Though, that's why the fact that we pay tax. We are planning to come out, you know, with our students to make sure that we fill in all the potholes so that the road will be motorable. So don't go anywhere. Just stay tuned and watch as the students and teachers fill in the potholes by doing the community service, which is expected of them.
On. We are marching on. We are marching on. see London
My name is Matilda.
No, I can see that your school came out today and you guys came out to come and see photos. What is there any teaching that you can get from this?
Yes, it's teaching us to be good people, like we're helping all the people that are passing here. Yeah. Like is it help?
For meters, are you?
Yes. Okay. I just want really helping everybody here.
So what are you doing? You're helping them. How? How are you helping
them? By filling the potholes, using shovels, bricks.
So what is your advice to other students from other schools that need to do something like this?
It's a good choice to do this type of thing.
Okay, why? Why is it a good choice?
Because we're helping and it's good to help.